Today we are going to learn what's a gender or a gender noun. A gender is a noun which is either the male or the female division of living things. So let's see what are the types of genders. A noun that denotes a male person or animal is called masculine gender. So that's one type of gender. A noun that denotes a female person or animal is called feminine gender. Next we have a noun that denotes either a male or a female is called common gender. Then we have neuter gender, that is words for things that are not alive. For example, hospital, knife, cave, phone, pen, book, pencil, flower, school, chair, floor, files, stick, bag, crayons, shoes. All these are not alive, so they are called neuter gender. We are going to see the examples of a masculine gender, that is the male. Boy, grandfather, brother, man, uncle, father. All these are examples of masculine gender. Next we have feminine gender. Girl, grandmother, sister, mother, aunt, woman. All these are feminine gender. Regarding the animals, animals also we have both masculine as well as feminine genders. Lion, cock, peacock, horse, tiger, fox, bull. All these are masculine gender. Then we have feminine gender. For those which we have seen in the previous slide, that's hen, peahen, cow, mare, tigress, vixen, lioness. All these are the feminine gender of animals. So here is a table which shows the masculine as well as the feminine gender of nouns. That's boy, girl, brother, sister, uncle, aunt, father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, son, daughter, husband, wife, king, queen, prince, princess, he, she, god, goddess, actor, actress, master, mistress, gentleman, lady, man, woman, sir, madam, bridegroom, bride. Now coming back to animals, there also some examples are cited. That is lion, lioness, tiger, tigress, cock, hen, peacock, peahen, dog, bitch, horse, mare, cow, bull, fox, vixen, leopard, leopardess. Now the next gender, that's the common gender. It's either a male or a female. Here you can see these words: child, student, friend, member, pupil, teacher, parent, person. All these nouns denote common genders. You can't say just by looking at these whether they are a male or a female gender or masculine or a feminine gender. So some nouns denoting people have the same form for masculine and feminine. They are called common genders. These are the examples of common genders. For example, if you just say parent or a friend, we do not know whether it is a male or a female. So, if some more informations are given, then the gender can be specified.